The Heartbreak Kid is here!
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels!
I don't believe there's been a greater performer in the history of WWE than this man, the Heartbreak Kid, Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels.
Without question, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels, has paved the way for countless superstars here in WWE.
It may be popular nowadays, but no one has used the super kick quite as well as HBK.
And none have ever done it better.
It's the Nature Boy!
And his opponent from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair!
This is one of my favorite rivalries in WWE history because of the respect that these two men have for one another. This is going to be some match. Remember, it's falls count anywhere. No countouts, no disqualifications.
Yeah, this match is so dangerous because anything can happen literally anywhere.
It is all about taking care of business. The only thing the referee can do is look for a pinfall or submission.
Oh, trampling the opposition. Drop kick right on point.
Pick the leg. Oh, man.
That'll tear your hamstring. Now, look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Locked in on the shoulder. And Nate didn't see that coming.
Hoisted up.
Knees across the abdomen.
He reverses it.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right.
But effective.
Oh!
Into the turnbuckle.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt. He's lost some of his wind now.
Headlock applying a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars...
From the top!
Elbow drop! Good Lord!
Disheartening position for HBK.
Figure four! Submission is in!
Will this match end on a submission, on a tap?
Oh, look at this, trying to spin his body on the stomach. Does!
And that'll break the hold. Impressive reversal from Michaels.
Cross body.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
High risk.
The elbow drop.
For the win. There's two.
Breaks the count.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Are you kidding me?
He's absorbed some damage already. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Sliding back in from the floor now. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Leg lock. Uh-oh, getting ready to elbow drop. Ah, and there goes Michaels. Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Coming back in the ring. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Long fall and even harder impact.
And
here he goes for the win.
One, two.
Michael somehow escaped before the pinfall.
So close, so close.
Finds a counter for Flair.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Paying it right back with a reversal. Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Oh, gut buster!
Evisceration.
Elbow drop right on point.
Woo! Oh, the move the Nature Boy made famous, Michael.
The figure four leg lock. HBK, it could be a heartbreak for Shawn Michaels.
Michaels fighting for his life.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Assailing the joints of the leg.
And the cover for the win.
This is it.
Is this enough? No, it isn't. He kicked out. He kicked out.
Every kick out taking so much energy to muster.
Michaels turns that around.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
He breaks the ref's count after one.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Oh my gosh, what impact!
Ooh.
Look at this.
Boom.
Nice.
Is in.
Give up.
He taps out.
Ric Flair looked impressive tonight. A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look. gets the win over Shawn Michaels, the man that idolized the Nature Boy.